This is Jake here with Expert Village, again walking through some of the process of capturing home videos and converting them to DVD. Now on this particular thing, on the audio compression, you can go through, I usually keep it at a default. If you're new to video, I wouldn't really worry about the audio except getting as high as quality as possible. Now on the interface here for the board, you can look, it's just basically like you would have a TV controller. It has your rewind and your forward, so you can play it and it should access the computer. Now on Windows Movie Maker here, let's say for instance you've already captured some of these files. This is what it's going to look like once you have them captured. You'll see a little thumbnail of each file and you can drag it down. I'm not going to go into much on editing, but this is basically the process of editing. And if you have Windows Movie Maker, if you captured, let's say, from 5 or 6 tapes, you drop them in, and you can start to have a basic edit, and that's where you'll have.